the Sarasota Folk Club. And the Sarasota Folk Club has been presenting music locally for 30 years. They're terrific people. They're providing the music and the sound for this evening. And I'm going to turn you over to Carolyn Dunn of the Folk Club, who will be your host for the rest of the evening until I decide there's something important I have to say. Thank you.
He got used to this microphone pretty quick.
Yeah, no pressure, Mom. No pressure.
We have a new addition to our Dunn Deal. Another Dunn / chaplain.
I'm back. Thank you. I'm singing this first song here. Here we go.
I thought you were talking about Liam.
Oh, no. Well, he's at home, hopefully going to bed right now. He's my 2-year-old. This isn't exactly a folk song that we're starting off with here, but that's my fault.
Well, you dumb me and bet that you felt it. I tried to be cheap, but you were so hot that I melted. I fell right through the cracks. Now I'm trying to get back before the cool don't run out. I'll be giving it my bestest. Nothing's going to stop me but divine intervention. I reckon it's again my turn to win some or learn some, but I won't hesitate no more, no more. This is our fate. I'm yours. Ooh. Hey, hey. Well, open up your mind and see like me. We're just one big family, and it's our God-forsaken right to be loved. Drew in your face and I laughed. I guess what I've been saying is there ain't no better reason to rid yourself of vanities and just go with the seasons. It's what we aim to do. Our name is our virtue, but I won't hesitate no more, no more. This cannot wait. I'm yours. So I will open up your mind and see like me. Open up your plans and damn, you're free. Look to your heart and you'll find the sky is yours. Don't please. There's no need to hesitate.
If you need them.
If I had a hammer, I'd hammer in the morning, hammer in the evening, all over this land. I'd hammer out danger, I'd hammer out a warning. I'd hammer out love between my brothers and my sisters all over this land. Oh, this land. If I had a bell, I'd ring it in the morning, ring it in the evening. all over this land. I'm ringing out danger, I'm ringing out a warning, I'm ringing out love between my brothers and my sisters all over this land. This land, if I had a song, I'd sing it in the morning, sing it in the evening, all over this land. I'd sing out danger, I'd sing out a warning, I'd sing out love between my brothers and my sisters all over this land. This land. Well, I've got a hammer and I've got a bell, got a song to sing all over this land. It's a hammer of justice, it's a bell of freedom, it's a song about love between my brothers and my sisters all over this land.
That big Peter, Paul, and Mary ending.
All right. I'm going to attempt some Adele.
Do you need some water?
No, I'm good. Okay. Thanks.
No fireball.
No fireball.
I'm okay.
Starting in my heart, reaching a fever pitch and it's bringing me out the dark. Finally, I can see you crystal clear. So go ahead and sell me out and I'll lay your ship bare. See how I leave with every piece of you. So don't underestimate the things that I will do. It's bringing me out the dark. The scars of your love remind me of us. They keep me thinking that we almost had it all. The scars of your love, they leave me breathless. I can't help feeling we could have had it all. Rolling in the deep. It all, it all. it all. We could have had it all.
Needs to breathe air, because whenever I sing that, I'm like, okay, when does she take a breath? But this next song is a song that my mom and my dad wrote together, and it's about the beauty of Florida. And I, excuse me, my voice is breaking a little. I absolutely love it, and I'm new to Florida personally, like, you know, been visiting on and off. Lived here a little bit on and off, and I can't, like, there's just something just magical about Florida that I absolutely love. But this last summer, I haven't been able to take my son to the beach, which is really super, super sad to me. We started off when we moved here, we started off going to the beach, and he absolutely loved it, learned how to swim. Learned how to not take in so much salt water as a two-year-old. But we haven't been able to do that lately because of the toxic water, and it's not just normal red tide. Like, I've seen red tide before. And I really think that having somebody like Gillum in our office as our governor will really make sure that our researching and funding goes towards the right path here to figure out exactly why this is and where it needs to be fixed, and so that we can have a beautiful orange blossom morning again.
Good intro there.
Thanks,
Julian.
Mom.
Yeah.
Jump out of bed and start your day. The sky is blue, and so it's time to play. The morning sun, it doesn't have a price. It's just another day in paradise. It's another orange blossom morning. Mercury's up and the sun is warming. Tropical breeze flowing through the palm trees on this sweet orange blossom morning. Get out of bed and rise and shine in this land of palms and slash pines. A morning walk down a white sand road, watching otters where the river flows. It's another orange blossom morning. The mercury's up and the sun is warming. The tropical breeze flowing through the palm trees on this sweet orange blossom morning. Jump out of bed
and smell the blossoms. The tide is high and the beach is awesome.
It will be again if Gillum is elected.
The dolphins leap and the seabirds fly. My home is Florida and this is why. It's another orange blossom morning. Mercury's up and the sun is warm and oh yes it is now. The tropical breeze flowing through the palm trees on this a sweet orange blossom morning. Jim Dunn. Morning. Mercury's up and the sun is warm and I'll bring it on. A tropical breeze flowing through the palm trees on this sweet orange blossom morning. Palm trees on this sweet orange blossom morning. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
So our next performer.